Jenny is respectful and disobedient daughter, and Jeffrey, a polite and obedient son. She lives in a house with her husband and parents. She also has attended CUMC for quite some time.
应该大仔最好笑啊！
应该大仔。哈
哈哈哈哈！
你而家先讀咩你？
係啊。
Salutations, mother. Good evening, grandma, grandpa. Hi, baby.
By the way, Danny, you want to go out?
What?
Don't go out with them. Go out with me. I'll take you to see your favorite movie.
I'll take you to I'll give it to you first. Jeffrey began reading the story. Unfortunately, Jenny was still hungry and I guess couldn't wait. Luckily, Sarah's family got through the rest of Christ's birth and finished with the three wise men.
Now that is the true meaning of Christmas. We all need to remember that. Sure. So the true meaning of